Good morning, Dan and Courtney. Prayer services are just getting underway here at this mosque in Morton Grove, and this community tells me they are really rattled by the news that they woke up to this morning about this terrorist attack on mosques in New Zealand. They say while there is no immediate threat in the United States, they are still taking precautions and they will not be complacent during this tough time. The Muslim community centers across the area have hired security to patrol in and around the buildings. We noticed security outside the mosque in Bridgeview this morning, but out here at Morton Grove, we did not notice any extra patrols, but they have requested more police presence over the next few days. The Council on American Islamic Relations in Chicago issued a community alert this morning. They are urging people to be vigilant, especially while attending prayers today. They're also asking community members to keep your eyes and ears open and be aware of your surroundings, but they don't want people to panic. People are calling the attack horrific and say this is something we all need to pray never happens.
It's sad news. It's for all over for them. You know, we condemn all this kind of terrorists, either for the Muslim, non-Muslim, all human being. And you know, God is not, you know, everybody. This is very sad news for everybody. It's hurt for, you know, for all.
The people who showed up to this mosque for prayer this morning said the terrorist attack is not going to keep them home. If anything, it just brings their community closer together. Reporting live in Morton Grove, Kelly Davis, WGN News.